Give them a taste of Auckland, they'll treasure forever. And please be especially nice to any American fans you meet.